2019 Infiniti QX60. We're going to reset the maintenance reminder. We're going to use a buzz on the steering wheel. And going to need to focus in on the cluster here. Go and press the menu button, and you're going to go over till you get to the gear symbol. Once you get there, you're going to go down to get the maintenance and hit enter. Right here is your service. This is where you're going to reset the oil life. Go down and hit reset. Mine only has, it says zero already because I've already reset it. You can do the same for the tire and your other reminder for whatever you have it set for. Okay.